Happening right now, the 10th annual Press Out Domestic Violence Fundraiser. Doctors, nurses, other hospital staff are in a bench press competition. The event is a fundraiser to support area agencies dedicated to helping victims of domestic abuse. And maybe it's just a little bit about bragging rights as well. Over the past 9 years, the University of Tennessee College of Medicine event has raised more than $14,000.